Hello everyone. This is the first of the online supplementary videos for the book, Introduction to Nonlinear Circuits and Networks. The book is published by Springer, co-authored by Dr. Bharadwaj Bharath Muthuswamy and Dr. Santo Banerjee. I am Bharath and I will be recording all the videos along with posting the online supplementary material, such as QUCS or Quite Universal Circuit Simulator simulation source files. The purpose of the material, such as simulation source files, should be obvious. Now, I mean Dr. Banerjee and I, would like to clarify the purpose of these videos and how to use them. Think of these videos, they'll be at most 20 minutes long, as lectures to accompany the book. In future lectures, I would actually use my Surface Pro and write notes, which will be available online as PDF files, and the link to the PDF files will be available in the corresponding YouTube video's description. But anyway, like any lecture, the idea is you, the reader, would read the necessary chapters or sections before going through the videos. So if you have not done so already, please pause the video and read through the front matter to this book, specifically the preface, the acknowledgments, acronyms, mathematical notation, conventions, and skim through the table of contents. Now, assuming you have done all this, like it says in the front matter, the main purpose of this book is in essence to capture the nonlinear circuits knowledge of my PhD advisor from the University of California, Berkeley, Dr. Leon Ochoa. And thereby, we want to introduce nonlinear circuit theory at a level that can be understood by the first year college student or anyone, as a matter of fact, who has the motivation and meets the prerequisites. This book essentially is based on the classic works Introduction to Nonlinear Circuit Theory by Leon Chua and Linear and Nonlinear Circuits by Chua, Desor, and Ku. So as the table of contents illustrates, the book essentially covers the laws of elements in the first two chapters, followed by analysis of resistive and dynamic nonlinear networks, in essence, the law using the laws of interconnections, and introducing circuit theoretic techniques such as Thevenin-Norton theorem, nodal analysis, tableau equation formulation, etc. The fifth chapter would be applications to chaotic circuits. Now, what distinguishes this book from other books is the fact that we separated this, not only these laws of elements from the laws of interconnections, but when we discuss dynamic nonlinear networks, we not only discuss time domain analysis, we also discuss frequency domain analysis and energy approach, along with discussing memristors. Memristors are discussed actually as in two-terminal network elements, but we introduce analysis techniques such as the flux charge analysis method, and we also talk about important miscellaneous topics such as reciprocity. We hope to write a follow-up advanced volume on other follow-up material. Actually, this lecture is very short. It's only been around 4.5 minutes, and that's about it for this lecture, this introductory lecture. But before we conclude, I would like to thank particularly, this is not actually in the acknowledgments, but particularly this idea of recording lectures originated from my time at the University of California, Berkeley, particularly when I worked for the Electronic Support Group, or ESG, headed by Ferenc Kovac. this it goes way back to like almost 2002, 2003. But specifically, I remember when we hired a film studies major, Dan, in the summer of 2009, to not only record but also record scripted lectures. So yeah, I would definitely like to thank my experience. I mean, definitely my experience during that time helped me in producing these videos. Well, again, that's about it for this lecture, and see you in the next lecture.